You're fucking gay. Sitting on dubs, blowing that smoke, catching nicotine buzz. Living in the moment, giving no fucks. Take my advice, never trust no sus. Yeah, we kicking in the dough. Sitting on dubs, blowing that smoke, catching nicotine buzz. Living in the moment, giving no fucks. Take my advice, never trust no sus. Yeah, we kicking.
Goal: me being a straight male. Obstacle: this man. But all jokes aside, I feel like one of the most entertainingly funny things about this is the amount of people message him about his gender expecting an answer. And because I'm too lazy to type them, here's a few. Now you must wonder, what content does a man with such a high following do? I will show you. It's been fun, but now I've got to go. I paid up as in the West. That's it, yeah, he's one of those. On a side note, can we just note how much effort this man has put in? Even if he forgets the lines, he still goes strong. The only reason people even give a shit about his gender is males enjoying what they're watching, then them questioning their sexuality.
Thank you for coming in.
Thank you for
good morning.
Morning to you.
Why are you gay?
Who says I'm gay?
You are gay.
I mean, heck, even he knows it.
Hold up. Let's do the math here. 1 + 1 equals... You're fucking gay. Sitting on dubs, blowing that smoke, catching nicotine buzz. Living in the moment, giving no fucks. Take my advice, never trust no sus. Yeah, we kicking in the dough. On dubs, blowing that smoke, catching nicotine buzz. Living in the moment, giving no fucks. Take my advice, never trust no sus.